During the unit on 2D art, where we discussed art history and techniques, for each art project the students were working on, they also had to create an English story. We made an abstract art comic book incorporating color field and visual storytelling techniques. And illustrated the plot of the story called The Handless Maiden, which is about a young woman.